Faerie Island Wubbox is sort of a mashup of all the different fairy tale aspects that I could think of. So for example, his chest is the big fairy element symbol, and he's got those mushroom arms, since mushrooms are found all over Faerie Island. His face, his eyes, the area under his eyes are actually the feathers that you can find on the Titan's face. He's got rainbows for legs, and of course the rainbows lead to a pot of gold, so you can see those as his feet.